Despite the sky being cloudy for most of the day, parents with their children in tow defied the odds to attend this year's Total Christmas Festival, organized by Vision Group. By 6 a.m., Vision Group workers had already organized the venue, ready to receive the children and their parents. One by one, they started streaming in until they filled up the fun-laden venue. Among the activities that the young revelers enjoyed were face painting, camel riding, bouncy castles, swimming, among others. The festival was graced by top musicians Pastor Wilson Bugembe, Spice Diana and Amoti Mubalanguzi, who thrilled the children and their parents with electrifying performances. In compliance with national registration policy, parents decided to take advantage of the Total Festival to register their children for the national identification numbers and birth certificates. By 11 a.m., the National Identification and Registration Authority's tent was full.
Enjoyed.
Children have enjoyed too much. They have enjoyed the swing, they have danced, they have even done competitions. They have written a lot of competitions. Our parents, they have registered in the NIRA. We are very happy. Thank you very much.
Besides registration at NIRA tents, sponsors, Gombe schools took advantage of the event to showcase the different products their schools offer. While others displayed reading materials fit for the children during the long holiday, in terms of eats and drinks, Pepsi and others had enough for the children. The fun was crowded by many play areas, clowns, Father Christmas that were also major attractions to children. Participants in the Total Talent Search all walked away with different gifts, including a tablet, cash prizes, among other gifts. According to Rita Mukasa, one of the judges, the show attracted children aged 4 to 18 years, both in school and out of school. However, what judges were looking for were creativity, innovation and confidence while on stage. Children and their parents held Vision Group for organizing the event, saying the activities at the festival had lived up to the billing. Vision Group promised a better festival next year. Under the theme, Inspiring Young Minds, the festival has been an array of engaging and empowering activities for children aged 5 to 12 years. Story compiled by David Tamale for the news.